Hello everyone, today we will show you about banana farm in the Philippines with modern technology, awesome banana harvesting, great banana plantation. The Philippines is now Asia's largest banana exporter and the world's second largest. The Philippines banana industry has demonstrated that the Philippines can be the best in the world. They have been identified as one of the most productive banana producing countries, providing the highest standard of quality in terms of taste and aesthetic appearance. These bananas thrive best on Mindanao's southern island, which is blessed with vast rich land, abundant rainfall, excellent water, and a gentle wind. Mindanao is the best place to grow this delicious and nutritious breakfast staple. The modern golden banana begins its life in the tissue culture laboratory. Planting materials are carefully selected and propagated in a clean lab environment. They use tissue culture in their bananas because they first wanted to mass propagate their bananas. The second reason was that they desired uniform banana growth. The third reason was that they wanted to create disease-free planting materials. Cutting-edge research has provided the Cavendish variety with its distinct naturally Filipino flavor. Following approximately 6 months in the laboratory and 8 weeks in the nursery, the prepared planting materials are ready for planting in the field. Because much of Mindanao is underwater, banana farmers had to think outside the box and plant seedlings on top of platform mounds. To control any infestation, PBGEA member producers strictly adhere to biosecurity and phytosanitary requirements. They must pass through food paths and tire dips. While some growers are considering using drones, aerial spraying is still an economically viable crop protection measure today. Fungicides should be applied via air spray because it is the most effective method and efficient method of controlling the banana disease black sigatoka. Agricultural aircraft used for aerial spraying now have global positioning systems, PGS. This enables safe, precise, and pinpoint aerial pest control solution application. Members of the PBGEA assure their customers that the bananas they purchase can be traced back to the farm where they were grown. Each country in which they serve or deliver their high-quality bananas has its own set of MRL, maximum residue level. And it is critical that each and every exporter understands this. The mature bananas are harvested 10 to 12 weeks after bagging on the field. These are carefully cleaned, inspected, and selected to ensure that only the best Philippines Cavendish bananas reach the export market. These golden sweet fruits and vegetables are loaded into climate-controlled shipping containers through their final destinations to consumers worldwide, who still enjoy the distinct sweet custardy flavor of Philippines Cavendish. Members of the PBGEA have propagated Panama disease-tolerant Cavendish varieties. Unifruti has made progress in reducing TR4, Panama disease tropical race 4, infestation through irrigation with chlorinated water. This procedure enabled the company to avoid the destruction of one of its farms in Bukidnon. These research innovations attest to the fact that the Philippines remains the world's second largest banana exporter. Members of the PBGEA have also contributed to the diversification of market offerings. TriStar provides premium-priced, less chemical bananas to Japanese customers. In Japan, their bananas are known as friendly bananas, so named because they are friendly to consumers who eat bananas grown in Japan. Utilizing unique firm practices that ensure no synthetic chemicals come into contact with the fruit. Unifruti is also constructing a 1,000-hectare banana plantation in Lamatan City, Basilan, a province of the Bangsamoro Autonomous Region of Muslim Mindanao. The importance of Cavendish exports to the Philippine economy cannot be overstated. The Philippines' number one and most important agricultural export product is banana. The Philippines' banana growers also strictly adhered to the voluntary code of good practices on decent work in the banana industry. The Philippines Banana Growers and Exporters Association is supportive of the campaign of the government to regularize workers in society and the dispensable operations in the farm. In addition, the companies have taken steps to assist its agrarian reform beneficiaries in improving their living conditions. In addition to donating home lots to agrarian reform recipients in their communities, the companies pay annual lease or rental fees for the use of land to grow bananas, as well as other benefits. The PBGEA sees opportunities for industry players, as well as a role in improving the conditions of not only its employees and the company, but also the nation as a whole. The fact that the industry's production takes place in a region with a long history of conflict and is home to the poorest provinces in the country . This emphasizes the significance of the banana industry in nation building and fostering peace through inclusive and sustainable economic development.